children and listen to my story about the butterfly's life. It's a true shining glory. I'll try to tell you all there is to tell, but a butterfly's mysteries are deep as a well. First a little egg on the branch of a tree, an egg so tiny you can barely see. Then it puffs up and it starts to grow. It's a caterpillar before you know it. Then that caterpillar begins to eat leaves and stems and anything sweet. It just keeps eating 'cause it has so much fun. If a baby ate that much, it would weigh a ton. Well, 20 tons if we want to be scientifically correct, which we do. Down, attached to a branch, it awaits the next round. The skin becomes a shell, and you won't want to miss this. The body liquefies, and now it's a chrysalis. That chrysalis waits, and it waits a few weeks. Starts to crack open, it awakes from its sleep. What should appear, I wouldn't tell you a lie. The most incredible creature called butterfly. Wings are still wet, it doesn't know how to run. It soaks up some warmth from the heat of the sun. Wings dry up in an hour or so. When it's 80 degrees, then it's ready to go. You may think that's it, you may think that's the end, because a lot has happened to our little friend. Don't go away, there's a lot more to tell, because a butterfly's mysteries are deep as a well. Pretty small, curled up at rest, it's as round as a ball. Proboscis unfurls the flowers, its cup sips like a straw, drinks that nectar all up. That tiny eye, now I wouldn't pretend this. Did you know it's a thousand lenses? Talk about perspective, it can see every angle. There's no problem that you have that a butterfly can't handle. Butterfly's wings, look more closely, you can learn a few things. Tiny scales are layered up and down, like shingles on a roof, jewels in a crown. A butterfly is beautiful, it seems like a treat to other animals that like to eat. But lucky for butterflies, and you'll be glad to other animals, butterflies taste bad. Butterfly's wings will take it far, to hover round flowers and fly to a star. Migrating monarchs have miles to go, from Canada all the way to Mexico. Butterfly's life flits by like a dream, a flame lit for a moment then gone from the scene. Like a full moon shining on a crystal clear night, we can't forget a butterfly soaring in flight. Listening to my story about the butterfly's life, it's a true shining glory. I've tried to tell you all there is to tell. The butterfly's mysteries are deep as a well.